There's a need inside of me to do something good for the world. The world is not always a good, kind place. Places like Ethiopia and Guatemala, really, they need us. They need our help. And they need our training.
These people really don't have close to what I am blessed to have at my home in the United States. So to provide these services for these people, it paid off in more ways than one. I just can't explain it.
I think one of the greatest impacts that this clinic can have on the community is our ability to mentor and teach the dental students who are learning here.
We have students here that we're teaching, and they're going to go out and spread more knowledge and spread more care.
Y algo que he aprendido son técnicas de anestesia. Con el Dr. Martínez, él ha enseñado a que los pacientes se sientan confortables, ¿verdad? Y no que se quieran ir, ¿verdad?
One of the things that is really hard for me in my office is working for money. If I could leave my offices behind and do this for the rest of my life, that's what I would do.